Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me.
The toy store.
Here we go.
The supermarket.
Here we go.
The bakery.
Here we go. Let's go shopping, you and me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me.
The candy store.
Here we go.
The cake shop.
Here we go.
The bookstore.
Here we go. Let's go shopping, you and me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me.
The toy store.
Here we go.
The supermarket.
Here we go.
The bakery.
Here we go. Let's go shopping, you and me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go shopping, you and me.
The candy store.
Here we go.
The cake shop.
Here we go.
The bookstore.
Here we go. Let's go shopping, you and me.
Hi, 大家好，我是小林。今天小林要来公布我们小风铃杯作文大赛一等奖的获奖者了，他就是，恭喜我们的小风铃大果子。现在我们就赶紧来欣赏一下他的作品吧。2018最难忘的事是国庆节的时候，我跟妈妈和馒头阿姨一起去了大西北。我们第一站是青海西宁，这里的面条和羊排都好好吃哦，真希望你们也能尝一尝。第二站我们去了青海湖，这里的天气真是太奇怪了，一会儿下雨，一会儿晴天，而且路上还下起了大雪。第三站我们去了茶凯盐湖，我坐了小火车哦，还坐在大盐栗子上玩呢，羡慕羡慕我呀。第四站我们穿越了柴达木盆地，去了翡翠湖，这里是我最喜欢的地方，到现在都忘不了。第五站我们从海拔4000米往下去到了敦煌，参观了敦煌莫高窟，我还看到了一个非常高的大佛，我努力仰头看，只看到了手指头，呵呵，实在太大了。妈妈带我去了月牙泉骑骆驼了。最后我要带你们看看漂亮的风景啦，是妈妈和馒头阿姨最期待的地方，叫黑水怪树林和胡杨树林。我的分享就到这里啦，你们还喜欢吗？2019年我和妈妈还会继续勇敢女生的旅行，到时再跟你们分享吧。今年我就要上小学了，我会好好学习的，像你们一样棒。 Summer， 我最爱你了，我是大果子，你是开心果。这是我和爸爸妈妈一起做的夏夏，每天抱着她就像你在我身边一样温暖，祝你每天都开心哦。哇，谢谢我们的小风铃大果子，哇，真的是啊，太棒了。这篇文章呢，不仅写得非常好，给我们分享了他2018年美好的记忆，另外呢，还给我们拍了非常多的照片跟我们分享哦。这些照片呢，到时候大家都会看到，看，我们都打印下来，照片呢非常多，而且呢，我们 Summer 的这位粉丝呢，大果子还做了夏夏，哇。真的非常非常用心，哇！谢谢呢各位参加活动的小风铃，祝大家2019也能健康快乐的成长。